Hi guys, so today it is supposed to be my cheat day. So I have planned to meet my friend who is coming all the way from Kanpur. I have decided to meet her at Kanat Place. So I'll be catching a metro till Rajiv Chowk and then I'll be going to the cafe. I haven't traveled in metro in so long. I think I just traveled right before the corona thing started. So I'm kinda excited. So let's get going.
Janakpuri Paschim.
Next station is Janakpuri West.
Face mask pehenna.
I have finally reached Kanat Place and now I am heading towards the Tomato Cafe. It's a really isolated cafe with great ambience and good food. I wanted to select a cafe which is kinda less crowded because of corona, so I went for Tomato Cafe. We sat beside this really cute window. The view from there was so pretty. And the food that we ordered was also so damn good. My friend wanted to buy some stuff, so we stopped at Global Desi for some good shopping.
Apparently, my friend has left now, so I'm all alone and I need to buy some stuff. So I came to this picture cafe that is really, really nice.
One blueberry cheesecake and one penne arrabbiata pasta. Take a look. I've always been a fan of Big Chill Cafe. The food over there is so damn good and the ambience is so pretty. So if you are a fan of aesthetic cafes, make sure that you give Big Chill a visit. I've picked up my order and now I'm roaming in Kanat Place because it's been a while since I last came here, so I just want to roam around and have fun. Sadly, it's time to go home now. I'm super tired and I'm just gonna go and crash in my bed. Bye bye for now. Let me know in the comments how your cheat day looks like.
Please stand away from the doors.